Echeverria.com.
Hey, there is no other way in this life that I could go live. Before I gave my life to Christ, I had suicide in my head. Today I'm 21, I could have died at 16. I'm happier than ever, now you can see it inside of me. And if I'm not with Christ, there is no way that I'll survive. If I take back addiction and pleasures like giving up my life. And I'm not trying to claim that I will never slip in sin. Matter of fact, I wrote it, so I'm speaking now I have slipped in it. I just pray you give me your heart of repentance, so when I fall into sin, I can run back to your presence. Yes, I'm speaking from experience. Every time that I write this, where I write these wrongs, I'm giving examples all from my life. I could go ahead and slip in sin and follow pleasures like drinking a lot of alcohol and drinking with some women. Remind me daily of all the things that you brought me through. Remind me of the tears I used to shed before you wiping good. Yup. God bless you guys. Listen. True story. Woo. You used to know me, how I used to talk. Hopefully more music to come out. Amen. Woo.